Ladles and Jamie Smith. Again, I've been saying that so much these days. Welcome back to OMC2. Today, we are in fictional Stettin, I think it's pronounced, in the world's longest bus. This is the add-on. This is the Doppelbus biarticulated AG300, something like that, by Van Hool. It's an official add-on and XXL repaint, which I presume is a porn site. See, XXL. Yeah, with in fictional Stettin, we're going to be doing Route 865, if I can find it. There it is. And it starts in 2 minutes. All right. Getting around this map is going to be a bit of a higgledy-piggledy mission. Omni-Navigator. I've got working! Yay, this video. Problem with this bus, I've already noticed, it tends to, you can probably see it on the screen, it's kind of jittering slightly, even though we're still, there is quite a lot of movement happening, which shouldn't be. But I suppose that's, we can cope with that. I'm being beeped at, I'm not really sure what that means. Oh god, you have to, yeah, I don't know why I'm being beeped at, but I am. I just press yes, so I just go ahead and put the thing on the front for me. Is this... Don't go like that. Yes. Great, okay. Hopefully that worked. Oh god, what the hell was that? I'm not really sure. Hopefully my videos are slightly better. They're definitely a better frame rate. Right now, anyway. And because I got a new computer, yay! So, better frame rates. Also, I ordered track IR, or the track IR equivalent. So, that's much better as well, for you guys as well as for me. Only the front two doors are automatic, thank goodness. For our manual, sorry. Right, that brings me down here, which is not helpful at all, but this is kind of helpful up here, so. Do I have to press start? No? Okay. Right. I don't know where you're going, you have to pull in here. Don't even try it. Right, low beams on, because I like using low beams while I'm driving. Like, you can barely see them, but hey. Oh, you're going to make it really difficult to get out of here now, aren't you? That's annoying. Heating, that's automatic heating. I didn't have any fans turn on, but it's probably for the best, really. Apart from that, I think we're actually good to go. Yep, we're bang on time, alright. Yeah, this add-on costs pounds. I'm not really sure how much it costs. Oh god. Okay. I do have collisions on as well, so. So hopefully my videos from now on, much better. Like, leaps and bounds better. I've got Omni Navigator sorted. Track hat's coming, which is basically track IR. New computer, which is currently running at 100% AI. My AI is turned, I shouldn't reach a number this high. But it's currently running really high at 30 frames, which is good. There's quite a lot of AI. It's just sort of working around. I did record an Alheim video with STO 2013. But I didn't test record it, and I didn't realise you couldn't actually hear my voice in it. Which is a failure, but half of that video is on Star Wars channel, if you want to go and check that out. I recommend it. Oh god, I'm late already. Shouldn't be too bad. Okay. So yeah, fictional Stettin is a really good map. It is, used to be one of my favourites. Currently one of my favourite, well, my favourite map is Lamental. I've just become addicted to it. I'm not really sure why. And used to be Alheim as well. Used to be one of my favourite maps, because that is a very good map too. It has this weird thing where you can only, if you look to the right, you only look once. If you look again, you go down there. I quite like that. That's one button. Cool. Right, we're off. be very cautious because I am driving the world's longest bus and I may have already crashed it. I think I have. Yeah, judging by the mirror, people are already wanting to get off. Good. Go me, somewhere. Obviously it's not particularly fast. That's really for the best. And this route is probably not the best route to on either. Wow, all the bad choices today, well done me. Also the brakes on this thing are awful. I did a quick test run and yeah, the brakes, really slow. That too is probably for the best. I actually want to set this view to be there, to just make it easier for me to see. Oh, that's pixelated. Very pixelated. Close the back door. Right, I think there's just one lonely passenger left on the entire bus. It would happen if I took the handbrake off. Yay! Obviously working properly, that's nice. No, it doesn't mean you go. Oh god, the bus is still shaking. Yeah, even while I'm still, you can see it sort of. Yeah, this is the first properly working bi-articulated bus in OMSI. Oh my god. Just go. What are you doing? Because all the other ones have the normal articulation, then they just stick an object at the back, so it's not really functional. Whereas this one is, which is nice. Not only is it the first, it's still the only one several months after it's been released, so it's doing pretty well for itself. Oh, this is the bus stop, it's right here. Oh god. Okay, may have overshot that a little bit, and the poor brakes didn't really help. Damn, man. Will they get on the middle doors? They will. Good. Nice. This route and this map is a bit of a pain with the normal articulated buses, never mind bi-articulated. There you go. Why didn't the doors close? There you go. I need to get out of this lane. I'm not really sure why it shakes this much. There might have been an update for it, but I haven't updated it. Not sure. It comes with another bus with no articulations in it at all, just a standard bus. Variant of this, or this is a variant of that. Oh. I forget that you can only do it once. You need to turn your head once. Hi there. My wheel is jittering a little bit. Always happens with add-on buses, I'm not really sure why. It doesn't happen with freeware buses or with the default buses. You're gonna wait for me, that's nice. Please don't crash into the back of me. Oh. Yeah, this is a thin road. Do I have collisions off? If I do, thank goodness for it. I'm pretty sure I don't though. Yeah, collisions are on. Yeah, collisions are on. Okay, fine. I can just go into that pole there apparently. This little bollard. Oh god, sneeze. Death is at my door. If I just close these doors, yeah, I can just... Okay, not gonna question it. Oh wait, no I can't. I'm actually going to be stuck on it. I'll go and get off again. Bastards. Also, this channel, yay, now partner with Freedom, the networks of Freedom! So yeah, more music, more money, more freedom. Not really sure it's more freedom, but alright. But they're not restricting anything, so it's all good. They're going to get off. Oh, not many of them got off. It's alright. Are we on time still? A little bit late. I don't know if you can hear that or not, but there's an ice cream van outside, so I apologise for that. What is that? That's not a horn. What? It's a baby's fart. I don't know what that is. It's Thomas the bloody tank engine. Hey there. Right, this corner could... Right, there's nothing coming down. Thank goodness for it. If there was, there would be a problem. I think we're okay. I think we're okay. We mounted it slightly. I could barely get up that corner. God help the next one. Oh, why am I lagging? It's weird. Alright, no one. Oh, people are getting off here. I've played this map quite a lot and no one has ever wanted to get on or off here before. So. That's weird. What's happening? Are people getting off? Okay. I didn't put the station brake on because I am an idiot. Oh, there's so many AI cars. Actually, for a map that's supposed to be countryside and rural and not have very much on it at all. This corner, this hill could be a major problem. Oh dear. Right, I don't want to stop otherwise. Oh crap. Right, I'm gonna have to stop. Starting again could be a massive issue. Oh, they're not gonna. This is gonna be an endless stream of cars, isn't there? Yeah, here's another one. If another one comes, we're going to turn collisions off and just go for it. Yeah, there it is. Alright, collisions between AI cars off. Thank you. Right, let's just go. Apparently, this bus not made for this map. Who would have thought? I'll still try and take it as well as possible, though. How's the bus looking? Oh god! Oh, that's not what I want to see. Right, why is this fan moving so slowly? Right, made it! Yeah! Don't know what the back end's doing. Sort of waving around, but that's fine. Made it. That's what's important. I'm gonna get late for all of these stops because, well, I'm late. But, hey. That's a lot of people. Parking brake doesn't put on the parking brake, or the bus stop brake doesn't put on. Yeah, never mind. Alright. Right, I feel like I should speed down this hill, but I shouldn't. Also, there's a glitch in this map with... if you see Omni Navigator down in the corner, it just stops here. And it does that with the Advanced Omnibus Driver minimap as well. So I'm not sure why it happens, but it does happen. But ain't nothing you can do about it, unfortunately. It does pick up again, but not far down. Luckily I know this route by heart, so... Anyone off? No. Ah, yeah, a few. Open the doors anyway. Not really sure what just happened with the middle door there. It's beeping away at me. Right, I forgot to turn off steam. I'm sorry about that. Yeah, that's gonna be, yeah. On no level is that possible to clear perfectly. Okay. I'm gonna have to mount the pavement. Yeah, of course. That's fine. I happen to think this bus looks quite nice. It's still a bit square at the front. And the. Yeah, but I think it still looks quite nice. Very nice bus. Hopefully the minimap should pick up here again soon. Also, this map is really nice. From the few little bugs and stuff with this map. Not map, bus. Anybody on or off at Wadner? Yep, people getting off. Where is this bus stop? Where? There it is. One person. Should really use those mirrors more. Be more professional. That's how they do it in real life. They don't get out of the bus and just go, anybody else? Because that would be weird. Oh god, people just spawning in. Out of nowhere. Oh my god. My wheel has just detached itself from the table. Oh god. Right, got another bus. Oh, please don't crash, please don't crash, please don't crash. Oh, it's just, it's gone into me. Officer T, we need you! Oh, God. Right, everything reassembled. Speed down. Okay, let's just stop here a sec to reattach my wheel onto the table. That would be good. That's a helpful thing to happen. Beep. That's like the Roadrunner from Looney Tunes. Beep beep. I don't think there's any more sharp turn. I think there's one more sharp turn that I might have to botch up a little bit. But apart from that, we should be smooth sailing the rest of the way there. Second doors. It's a really low quality picture. If I was to do that, that's still the same. So never mind. I thought I was going to make a point there, but I didn't. Wait, is it that one? What was that? Okay. Because the bus actually comes with a fixed view up there, so I put that in, and that's the fixed view. That makes sense. Not to be honest. Celluloza. Oh, always forget. hopefully nothing falls out. Pretty cool. Cyklówka. Should probably slow down along this road, but at the same time, I feel like I probably shouldn't. What speed is this? 86. Stall lane, of course. This bus is not full. No. Not many people getting on. Right, here we go. And we're off again. We're off to see the wizard. The wonderful Wizard of Oz. Right, here's a short turn. This one's not too bad, I don't think. Nothing's coming the way. It's all good. As long as I take up this side of the road. Yeah, smooth. About as smooth as it's gonna get. Yeah, here's the ice cream van again. Finally coming down the road. Heard it at the top earlier. Of course, it stops right outside the house, and I'm very easily distracted by it instead of focusing on where it's supposed to stop. This bridge is the only reason that you can't use double deckers on this map. Well, probably not the only reason, but it's a pretty big factor. Right. Oh, that's not a helpful view. Yeah, nothing came round. Good. Managed to beat that bus. Solaris of Burno 12. Polish edition. Oh god, this bus stop is much closer than I expected it to be. It's not quite right on Omni-Navigator there. I'll try the sentence again. It's not quite right on Omni-Navigator there. Is that boy getting on? No, good. Talking of ice cream vans, I find the concept of ice cream vans just as creepy as I find this one. The concept of Santa Claus. That's what I was trying to say there. Oh god. Right, you stay there. I know sometimes the AI just get a bit carried away. Lovely, we are rolling down the hill. Health and safety. Is that door not going to close anytime soon? There we go. 865. We're not too far from the end point now, which is Goglaw. not go core, apparently. I'm sure it is claw. I'd have to look when we get there. The front says go core, but I'm fairly confident that's wrong. Break. I must have a look at the timetable while I'm waiting for the back doors to close. Oh god, that's too close. Laser vision. And you can't see it, of course. Right, let's be off. Look on the minimap, it says go claw. With an L, but the front says go core. Weird. Oh well, we're here now anyway, so. Yeah. Nicely slot in to my stop. Ah, made it alive. Nobody injured. Most stops are okay. Two that were too late. Oh god, what's happening? Oh, the map's reloading. Alright, yeah. Made it. I'm such a pro at this. Don't get on! Oh no! Bloody hell. Get off the bus!